The incident happened here near Bercher and Union in North St. Louis, where investigators say that the suspect was driving the wrong way on the highway.
He just came up the ramp and just rear-ended us.
Our news crew was rolling as the suspect was put in handcuffs and escorted away from the scene. Investigators say it all unfolded in North St. Louis around 10 Sunday morning on Interstate 70 near Bercher and Union. We're told North County Cooperative Police officers and the St. Louis City Police Department spotted the vehicle driving westbound in the eastbound lanes at a high rate of speed.
I had seen in my rearview mirror the guy who hit all the cars, he had turned around and started going the wrong direction on the highway, and then turned around and started coming back.
This guy like totally spun around, hit like this RV and some other cars, started driving the opposite way down the highway.
We're told officers attempted to pull the suspect over. However, he refused. Police say posing a threat to the public. Reportedly, the suspect crashed into at least 9 vehicles, then lost control.
He did turn around, go the wrong direction, change directions, and start coming back.
Sources close to the investigation say drugs and weapons were recovered from inside the suspect's vehicle. It's unclear if the vehicle was stolen.
I had no way to avoid accidents, and it is just turn around and go against traffic. And the police officer was so quick and he got him. I love our police. They are very good guys.
It's unclear at this time the charges that the suspect may face, but we're told that one person was injured. The investigation is ongoing. In North St. Louis, I'm Kelley Hoskins.